Hello, I'm back with another styling video, part 2, and I'm so excited as I got some new pieces you haven't seen yet, so let's get into it. First one, long beige dress. Ta-da! This dress is absolutely beautiful on its own. It's super simple. It's got pockets, very flowy, and because it's so simple, you can really play around with jackets, accessories, and shoes. I'm gonna be wearing these sandals, loads of jewelry. Lovely. I will put these earrings on, also a little bit more chunky. It's a little bit more chunky, with a simple plain dress. Wait for it. Another vintage blazer I just got a couple of days ago. Oh my god, I love this blazer. Do you know how we always want to have our blazer sleeves up, but they always come down? Use this. Like this. Hide it. One. Roll up. Love it. I'm gonna use this straw bag, but I'm not gonna carry it like this. No, more fashionable way, like this. So basically, I'm just mixing a gold accessories with all kind of shades of brown, you see, and leather black sandals. Very city, cute, fashionable look. What do we think? Nice? It's incredible how we can make simple beige dress suddenly look like a high fashion look, no? I love that. Okay, next look. Next is this black set top and shorts. It looks simple, but it's not. Look at the details. It's black and silver strings all over the set. So I'm gonna show you to style it with two different shoes. First, chunky boots. I love to do that with my boots. I don't know why. Ooh, nice. Black bag. And accessories. I will do these silver small earrings as we have a lot of small silver details. This time I don't want to go too crazy with jewelry because I feel the fabric on the top and shorts is quite extra. So simple earrings, and I'm gonna wear a watch. All right, little watch, looking elegant. And I will wear like black blazer over there. Another vintage blazer I got recently. Oh my God. Just put it like this. Black and white, black and silver, black and gold. Little like silver details, red lips, back, chunky boots. Sometimes I even impress myself with the look because I have that in my mind. And when I put it together, I'm like, this is better than I thought. I love it. This is more this kind of city look, going out with friends, going out for dinner and stuff. But I can make this to look more elegant wearing these. So much more elegant. Now it's so much more elegant, not so edgy and, you know, cooler looking. So yeah, this is two different ways you can wear it. Which one do you like more, boots or sandals? Let me know. Without blazer, with blazer, both beautiful. Next look. Next one, my absolute favorite. This shirt. Ta-da! I absolutely love this shirt. It's so comfortable. This is something I can wear in a million different ways and forever because you just cannot go wrong with a beige stripy shirt. I pair this shirt with white jeans. Ta-da! Put sleeves a little bit higher. And shoes. These very organic, natural looking straw sandals. Very summery. All right. Nice, huh? Super nice, super nice. Beige and white is just like black and white combination. You cannot go wrong. And it suits any age and anybody. Black and white and beige and white. Accessories. I will the pearls. They say diamond is the best friend for women. I think pearls as well. And one more of these. Oh, Fabiola. Pearl earrings. Just these tiny little pearls. Pearls. And there is one more thing I will wear which has pearls on it. This beautiful vintage cardigan that I love so much. Look at it. And look at the details. Sleeves. Just like this. So feminine and lovely. And a bag. Straw basket. Ah, how cute. It's a very picnic look. Love it. I don't really like this bag now, but there is something I'm gonna change. Hair down and a hat. Hat. This is it. I love her. Oh, what do you think? Without the cardigan. And one detail. The hat has this beautiful brush on. Hat. Cardi. Nice. Super nice. Again, can we all appreciate the details on this cardigan? Love, love, love. We need a bag. I know. This one is lighter than the basket. I feel it goes much nicer. Yeah, that's a look. That's it. That's the one. Ta-da. Hi, did anybody call me? I just love fashion. I do. It makes me so happy. Last look is coming. Linen green shirt. Ta-da! I know exactly what you're thinking. Andrea, you and green? Yes, me and green. I love it. I love the pastel shade of this green. It's linen. Lovely, it's like a pea color but pastel shade. Love, love, love. And I decided to match this green shirt with other shades of green. So, green trousers, very wide, very long. How beautiful is this? Accessories. I'm gonna go with these earrings and this necklace. So cute. It's got the look. It's got a J on it, for Jaden. Yes, I am this kind of wife. I'm gonna wear my husband's initial on my neck, because I love him. Why not? J. No, 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 oh, let's live and fade. Beautiful. Nice. Very simple. We don't need to go too crazy this time. Shoes. My sandals, brown and black ones. Blazer. Put it on. Oh, love. Red, green and gold. A beautiful combination. Just gives you this luxury feel in a way, and that like you care about fashion. A bag. If this is not a perfect bag with this look, then I don't know. But somehow this bothering me. We take it off. And I can wear it as a clutch. Very versatile. You can wear it in so many different ways. I love this look. Don't be afraid of wearing colors. Too many colors, not good. But pastel colors with a little bit strong, bold colors. Perfect. Sunglasses, cat shape. And I just bought something you're not gonna believe. My reusable coffee cup that I carry every single day matches. That's it, I'm ready for fashion week. One more walk. I can't get enough of this look. Without the cup. I'm done. I styled 4 looks and I love all of them. I can't even tell you which one was my favorite, so please let me know which one is your favorite in the comments. And also let me know what you want me to style next, if there is something particular you want to see. If you enjoyed this video as much as I did, give me a like as well, and I'm gonna see you very, very soon. Bye! Big kiss for you from London.